A pro is asking what is a buffalo's predator. So the biggest threat for a herd of buffaloes will be a pride of lions. They're almost like arch rivals. They have this war between one another. Buffaloes will try to even kill lion cubs if they come across them, just because they know that they're potentially, or they could potentially be a threat in the future, so they'll try to take them out. But young buffaloes, the leopards have been known to follow herds of buffaloes and look for young buffaloes and try and pick them off when the adults are not watching. But a buffalo herd has the strength in numbers, and they're not afraid to defend themselves or one of the fellow herd members from lions or other predators.